a viral sensation, a spectacular boxer, and now a WWE superstar.
Question the company that Logan Paul has chosen to keep.
I have a question for you guys. How many folks can say they made their WWE debut across the ring from Rey Mysterio at WrestleMania?
You're right, Corey. Logan Paul accomplished something that few ever have.
And Rey Mysterio was the one who felt the honor. Oh.
The head of the table. The tribal chief.
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
Seven feet, 3 inches tall, 400 pounds. A walking skyscraper has arrived.
We're going to talk about how dominant Omos has been already in his WWE career. This is a man who won the Raw Tag Team titles in his debut match, which took place at WrestleMania.
And in the days since, Omos has scored major wins against superstars the caliber of Riddle, even his former tag team partner, the phenomenal AJ Styles. Gentlemen, just take a look at the size of this behemoth.
It is a scary, frightening sight looking up at a man the size of Omos.
So here we go, Extreme Rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Solid punch.
Logan Paul holds him off.
Just carrying the opposite. position anywhere they want.
Trachea.
What are they going to do here? Leg snap! Reigns turns that around. Rolls through. Look at the power of the big dog. And into the count. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
This is where we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
No limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Should have known that wasn't enough.
Look at this raw power. Sit down, power bomb.
Kick to the gut.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
The third of the three amigos! Impact him! Ooh, and a reversal!
Snapmare takeover, followed by...
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
It's in deep. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be...
Hey, watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Reigns plans in motion.
He's lining him up.
Lift off.
Has a couple more challenges.
The Kavat sleeper is in.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
He is a
steel chair.
And Omos is keeping the match at his pace.
Omos
Keep Reigns down. The big dog will not quit.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end. These superstars have endured so much pain.
Certainly looking worse for him at the top of the ship.
This is truly awful.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
A loss with great awareness.
He's taking this to the floor now. Jarring impact. Stomping down.
Oh, what a boot. Paul gets out of the way.
Ooh, just relentless.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
There's some power.
Oh, well scouted by Paul. What's he open to find out there?
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that in play, this is not going to be good.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
He'll slide back in the ring now.
He returns to the ring.
Into the turnbuckle.
Wrench in the arm. Clothesline.
Gosh, what a match.
Counters with an attack on Omos.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
We might be close to the end. And this is, it's not looking good.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Skull crushing finale.
Shoots a half.
Paul just about to finish this.
Try to end it.
One, two, three.
Does he put him away? That's a pretty big win.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you!